gets dressed up like a pillow, so she's always